Hello everyone, I'm back to share the ending scene of Woman in a Veil which just aired. At the end of this episode, Eugene wants to break up with Ira because Erin keeps avoiding him and even going to leave the company so she can forget Eugene. But when Eugene was in front of Ira, he could only imagine him asking to break up with Ira. And he imagined that Ira would strangle him if he asked to break up with Ira. That's why Eugene didn't break up with Ira. He asks for Serin's understanding. He wants their relationship to be like now. They can meet behind Ira. Serin was annoyed because her attempts to break up Ira and Eugene didn't work. She finally decided to make Ira who would find out that Eugene was dating another woman besides her, and Ira who would end the relationship first. Serin accidentally left her earrings in Eugene's car. Serin is sure that Eugene will not scold her, because Eugene is in love with Serin, and Eugene also knows that Serin often loses her earrings. The next day, Ira saw Serin's earrings in Eugene's car. It seems that Eugene managed to give a reason that Ira can accept. But Ira doesn't believe it easily, and she starts to suspect Eugene. Okay everyone, that's the scene that I'm sharing this time. Thank you for watching my video.